Jey Uso is here, and he is a new man.
The following contest is a tag team Extreme Rules match. Introducing first, representing the Bloodline, from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 242 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion,
not content with being the right hand anymore, Jey Uso has set out on his own path.
And it's a particularly treacherous path these days. There are a lot of men who have a grudge with his actions in the Bloodline that are not easily forgotten.
Jey Uso is intent on proving himself to those competitors in the entire WWE Universe.
Make way for the head of the table.
I think we can all agree we are seeing a once-in-a-lifetime competitor.
And representing the Bloodline, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds,
over 1,200 plus days as Universal Champion, the third longest reigning world champion in WWE history.
3+ years of dominance, dozens of successful title defenses.
Yeah, it's gotta feel like pure intimidation when you are facing Roman Reigns. It may even feel like victory's virtually impossible.
Reigns is firmly established as the head of the table and has no intention of being unseated.
You can love him, or you can hate him, but you must acknowledge him.
A certified GOAT, competing at his all-time best. Reigns is now an unstoppable force.
The Enforcer, Solo Sikoa.
Hey, representing the from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 250 pounds, Solo Sikoa!
The younger brother of the Usos, but had a far different upbringing.
When Jimmy and Jey were getting their start in WWE, Solo was still getting into fights on the street.
Enforcer to make the Bloodline proud.
Oh, I have no doubt he will do so.
Here comes the 330-pounder, Bronson Reed.
Hey, from Black Forest, South Australia, weighing in at 330 pounds, Bronson.
The kaiju of WWE, Big Bronson Reed. He has been on an absolute tear as of late.
We've seen him beat some big names, compete in some major matches. I think it's just a matter of time before Bronson really hits it big.
Gentlemen, Big Bronson Reed is ready to claw through the competition.
And I don't think anyone can stop him.
Time for the ever chaotic Extreme Rules match here, where lawlessness reigns supreme. Ready to get it on, we see Jey Uso and Roman Reigns.
And standing across from them, it's a very tough test with Solo Sikoa and Bronson Reed.
Extreme Rules are sort of an oxymoron. The only rule you really have here is to earn that pin or submission in the ring.
And the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Some attitude.
Spectacular counter into a dragon screw.
Well placed elbow to the leg.
Comes back into the ring. And Reed capitalizes there.
Well, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And you know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow. Ooh. Know which mindset you have before the match.
Belly to belly. Reigns' lack of mercy being met in kind there.
Sikoa making an example of his opponent.
Boom!
Oh! Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel champ.
What an uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth. Into the neck breaker. Beautiful.
Super kick.
Oh, that got turned around on Reed. Hits him with the counter.
Super kick.
Counters that.
I'll try to. She has it cinched in.
Into the ring net. Oh, he's able to find enough grip to fight out of the hole. Crucial escape here. Tied up and a headbutt from behind. Jey puts a stop to that.
Taken down with a chop block. And it's got him.
Just in a nick of time.
Planning on what to do next.
That connects from Roman Reigns.
Gonna leave a mark.
He's taking some good hits.
Reigns making sure he acknowledges him after that.
If you're going to grab a kendo stick, you better be prepared to use it.
It's that time.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up and no.
And into the count. Strong kick out there.
It's not over yet. Plenty left to go in this one.
And come on, no. Don't bring the trash can out. That's for cleaning.
Well, Saxton, it's about to be used to clean house.
This one is headed outside, guys. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Uh-oh, he's searching for something. Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Well, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Here at the announce desk.
What a mess. And Sikoa gets worded off.
Boom!
decision.
Puts him on the table. What does he have in mind? We're about to find out.
Great reversal. And you can see the effects of that on Sokoa's face now.
Uh-oh.
And he goes for the pin. And he makes the save for his team.
Kick to the gut. And a big right hand.
He returns to the ring.
There it is, the People's Punch. Clothesline.
Oh! And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT.
This is what he feeds off of. Moments like this, this big.
The head of the table cinches it in.
Putting his opponent to sleep with the guillotine.
I have no idea how he tap out. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Oh! Right to the kidneys from behind.
Oh, my gosh!
With those steps.
Heading back to the ring.
Oh, the referee caught in the crossfire.
Oh no, this could be really bad. He's feeling it. Got him in his sights.
Face first into the chair.
Situation.
It is beyond electric in here. This energy is on another level. Oh,
hilarious. Oh, no. That's what a killer instinct looks like.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Possible.
Counters this. Could be.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm. The tequila sun.
Well, that was a great counter to the single leg crab.
And what hits up there can leave you dazed.
Uso.
He'll have it. Oh, Roman Reigns about to put his opponent away. No, he's got the pin. This could be it. Oh. Roman Reigns, he's going to put him away. No getting out. That one fails to land.
Missed them.
Hoist it on that, but
can Reed close it out?
What's his plan here?
Anything can happen.
Look out! Oh, God!
Oh, that was nasty to watch. Finding nobody home.
And Reed adds to the damage he's already handed out.
I think Jay's realizing the toll this match has taken on.
Ow, brain buster!
And plenty of damage continues to mount on Jay.
Bronson has been such a hostile force during the course of this.
Oh, God! He gets back into the ring.
Desperate use of the headbutt to get out of trouble.
Kick to the abdomen, then going down low. Nasty uppercut.
Elbow drop.
Heat-seeking missile.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Expected that one. Running heel kick.
Delivered into the barricade.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Looking for a... Uh-oh. Turned it around into a massive bulldog.
Full impact. A snap miss by Roman Reigns. To the floor. And that canceled out Reigns' offense. Pulling him in for the boom! Boom!
Right to the lower back.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Top row! Jay can seal it here.
Oh, and he just kicked out.
How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him.
And Jay threw everything he had at his opponent. You got to wonder what else he's got to do to put him away. Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear up, including us.
On the way to the top of the ladder. No, 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 no.
Throwing this death with such disregard for their opponent.
And more attacks up there could leave him stunned. Each blow affecting his equilibrium.
Climb! Go for it! Climb!
And up the ladder we go!
Looks like things are about to get off. Oh,
a miss from the top of the ladder! My goodness!
Oh. Left by the turnbuckles. He reverses it. Jump.
Well, what a shot.
And back in the ring we go. He's got him caught. What will it be? Man, that was such a long and hard-fought match. He earned that victory.
A move from that height could rearrange your bonus.
Winners, Jey Uso and Roman Reigns. The
This pairing paid strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
And if I'm in the tag division, I'm hoping with all my heart I don't come across these two in the future.